To make pizza in a slow cooker, you will need 150 grams of pizza dough, a slow cooker of course, some parchment paper, about a teaspoon of olive oil to grease the parchment paper. Then place the pizza dough onto the parchment paper. And then for the toppings, some tomato and ham shredded and some cubed mozzarella. Then remember to place a towel on top of the slow cooker and cook on a high for 2 hours. And that's the result.